chocolate and other things like that. Basically, I don't know if you can see it. It's actually pretty good right now, so hopefully there's nothing to see. But I've got a really bad eczema. Backs of my hands. Shh. And the backs of my knees. Ella! The cat keeps meowing. These are the two creams I've had before. And they are the worst creams ever. Really bad. Made my skin go. My skin go really red. Ella! And really itchy and horrible, so don't use Husavet and do not use Dioderm because they're bad. Unless your doctor gives you it and it works for you, then keep using it. But basically, I couldn't even tell you the cream I have been using. I can't remember the name. Ella! This is my cat. Isn't she lovely? Things I can recommend are E45 lotion. It's for children, but in my head, my kind of theory is that if it's for children and E45 is already for eczema, for people with eczema, I think this will be even more gentle. So I got the one for children, just moisturising lotion, and it seemed to work. So E45 lotion for children, good one, and it makes your skin nice and soft and it doesn't make eczema itchy. One I cannot recommend enough. I've already used a few tubes of it. Is your act anti-itching cream. It honestly, some creams that say they're anti-itching. Oh, so some creams that say they stop itching actually cause more itching because it irritates your skin. This one doesn't. It is fantastic. It's amazing. It just instantly stops the itching. Yeah. Next one is if you are too scared to go to the doctor and you don't want to go and ask about your eczema and you don't want to get a cream. Simple derma. Okay, so basically my phone just kind of died on me and just stopped the video, so I'm going to continue with this and you can see that it is really bad quality and I'm really sorry, but yeah, what I was saying was the Nivea. It's so powerful. Nivea just dropped on my cat's head. The Nivea cream, just white lotion, not for eczema, but it's just really good for just dry bits. There was only two things I could recommend. It would be these two, which is the anti-itching cream and the simple. Yeah. And I know I say this in the end of every video, but I promise I'll put another video up as soon as I can think of something helpful to do and. Yeah.